From your Cape Coral News team, business is growing, and it's growing fast. As NBC2's Delia D'Amber shows us, right now the city is seeing one of the biggest surges in commercial activity since the Great Recession. She joins us live along Pine Island Road.
More than 150 new businesses are opening up shop here in Cape Coral every month. Where they'll be and what they'll be offering is what residents want to know.
People in Cape Coral know what they want.
I need to be able to go and do something quickly and get back.
And what they don't want.
I wouldn't want too many businesses, you know, bombarding on, you know, the calm living styles that we have.
Economic developers want the perfect balance of businesses to spread out over the city's 120 square miles.
When we try to recruit those businesses that are a good fit for Cape Coral, both, you know, on the retail side, you know, manufacturing, whatever, we try to match it up with the workforce.
Each month, hundreds of businesses open up. Many only want prime spots on Santa Barbara Boulevard, Veterans Parkway, and Pine Island Road.
As Pine Island, develops, it really is becoming the middle of Cape Coral.
Residents want shops spread out, not clogged up in certain areas.
It would be nice to have it spread around rather than in one vicinity.
Vacant storefronts like Surfside Shops in West Cape Coral remind those living nearby how quickly too much expansion can become a struggle.
It just bothers me, them being vacant and nothing there, but I guess they're thinking about the future.
The city is adamant that more businesses means more jobs and a stable economic future.
When they're working here and living here, chances are they're spending their money here, and that's the ultimate goal. You want your money working in your own backyard.
To date, the city has approved more than 30 commercial construction building permits. So that means not only are new businesses moving into existing plazas and structures like this, the city is allowing more structures to be built brand new for businesses to move in and host commercial tenants. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.